Today we're going to do the area formula, which we did many times last year. So remember, area equals length times width. So if we wanted to find the area of a square that is 12 inches by 6 inches, 12 times 6 is 72. So 72 inches squared. Remember, area is always squared. And then when it comes to them, if you have parts that are shaded, so if we come across ones that are shaded, we'll say this is 8, this is 6, that is 4, and this is 2. We found the area of the big one, so that is 8 times 6, which is 48. And then we find the area of the small one, which is 4 times 2, which is 8, and then we would subtract. So 48 minus 8 is 40, so it is 40 squared inches. Okay, so today you're doing page 65 to 66, 1 through 25 even.